Hooray, another dinner time. Today, I'm having Panda Express. So, Panda Express, very good food. Fortune cookie. I'll get started with the... So here's the Panda Express bag. Let's see. Here, Panda Express, small platter. You can see in here, it has a signature orange chicken. Here, my main course, it's a 3+1 side, so 2 meat. Today I have the shrimp, the fried beef, and the orange chicken. So, let's get started with the fortune cookie. Let's break up. Your life will be peaceful and fulfilling. See here. Oh, I'm supposed to eat fucking cookie afterwards. But anyways. So why don't we get to it? Maybe I should put a little something in between to make it this higher. What should I put? All right, found the solution. Put this at the bottom so I can make this higher so you can see me meet. All right. So I put it at this angle, maybe it's a little bit better. You guys can kind of see. Or I should just get closer to the food. So today I only have a spoon. All my fork is gone from previously. So let's put all this chicken in here already. Let me put this somewhere so it sticks. I'm not sure where. So people will know I'm eating Panda Express. Here's the orange chicken. Okay, not bad. I probably have needed higher. Let me put something. I think this is a good resolution. Alright, seems to work. Take it higher like this. Alright, so this is a pretty good angle. No wonder a lot of YouTubers they had to put their table so high so it's within the frame. Even though they're the same dish, but I think from chain to chain, the food actually, the process is a little bit different. Nice, I'm even able to showcase this. I'm learning, man. The vegetable is a little bit. This cabbage is a little bit bitter. But I think this one, this chain, this store is relatively less oily here. Get a taste of this broccoli. So good, I'm running on words, just eating. Now I'll finish all the veggie. Time for meat. So here's the shrimp. Here's the infamous orange chicken. And here is some infamous Beijing beef. Oh. These are really chewy. My jaw is sore from chewing these. This bowl is $13 plus tax is $14.50-ish. If you think of our price in US, it's not really that expensive, but you think in Taiwan term, it's pretty expensive. Yeah, about alright, if I use this, the cost of this buying the same kind of food in Taiwan is 3 times of this. Now today too, I need to exercise. The fact that it is chewy makes me eat longer. It's good. And typically in Taiwan, I just eat really, really fast, but because of the fact that I need to chew for so long, increase my eating time. Last piece. My Panda Express meal. So, here you have it. Panda Express. Your life will be peaceful and fulfilling. I'm fulfilled. Peace, I'm not sure. My digestion system is going to suffer a little bit. But I'm fulfilled. Alright. Panda Express it is. Peace, bye.